The circle graph above shows the results of a survey taken at an airport. In the survey, 1,200 vacationers stated when they packed for their trip. How many stated that they packed on the day of departure? And so here's our circle graph. It's a little bit blurry, but we can read it. When do vacationers pack for a trip? So one day before, the day of departure, two or more days before. And we want to think about the day of departure. So let's see, this entire circle graph has to add up to 100%. So if this is 49%, and this is 45%, and this is the percentage of the day of departure, let's say that this right over here is x percent, we know that x plus 49 plus 45, so x plus 49 plus 45, is going to be 100%. All of the people did one of these three things. And so let's see, 49 plus 45 is going to be equal to, let's see, 49 plus 45, let's see, that's going to be equal to 94. So x plus 94 is equal to 100, is equal to 100. And now we can subtract 94 from both sides to solve for x. So subtract 94 from both sides. And we are left with x is equal to, I don't want to introduce orange all of a sudden for no reason. X is equal to 6. So 6% of the people packed on the day of departure. Well, now they're not asking us the percentage of people. They want how many stated. So 6% of the total 1,200 vacationers. 6% times 1,200 packed on the day of departure, at least said that they packed on the day of departure. And that's the same thing as 0.06 times 1,200. Which is going to be equal to, let's see, 6 times 12 is 72. 6 times 1,200 is going to be 7,200. But this is 0.06, so we have two digits to the right of the decimal. So we're going to need two digits to the right of the decimal here, 1, 2. So we have exactly 72 people stated that they packed on the day of departure. These 72 people represent 6% of the 1,200 vacationers surveyed.